गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ई लर्निंग प्रोग्राम्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड विद फ्रैक्शंस फॉर क्लास 4 एक्सरसाइज 50 पार्ट 20। आई हैव टेकन सम क्वेश्चंस इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू वन बाय वन शॉर्ट, प्लीज यू लुक एट आफ्टर। Let us start first questions. First of all, I read the questions. Divya has 100 rupees. Divya has 100 rupees. Divya has 100 rupees. She spent 3 by 5 of it. How much did he spend? How much did he spend? At first, total amount. Total amount is equal to rupees 100. Spend amount by Divya is equal to 3 by 5 of whole. Whole, that means, dear students, 3 by 5 of whole, that means 100 rupees. So you write here 100 rupees. Now 3 by 5 of, that means multiply and 100. Dear student, 100 is numerator and denominator is 1. So 5 to the 10, that means 20. 3 multiply rupees 20, that means 60 rupees. Divya spent 60 rupees. This is the answers of this question. Isliye, hence rupees 60 spent by Divya. Again, repeat again. Divya has 100 rupees. Total amount 100 rupees. She spent. See, that means Divya. 3 by 5 of it. How many rupees? Which part of rupees? Which part of spent by Divya? 3 by 5 of it. How much did he see spent? Total amount 100 rupees. Spent amount by Divya. 3 by 5 of it. That means whole. Whole, that means 100 rupees. Now 3 by 5 of, that means multiply rupees 100. Now you solution the questions. And 5 to the 10, that means 20. 3 multiply 20, that means 60 rupees. Hence 60 rupees spent by Divya. I hope that you understand. Now next questions are started. Dear student, at first I read the questions. A story book has 40 pages. A story book has 40 pages. Number of pages in your book? 40. Ruby reads 3 by 4 of it. How many pages she read? Similarly, same questions. Number of pages in a story book. A story book is equal to 40 pages. Number of pages read by Ruby is equal to how many parts? Pages? 3 by 4. 3 by 4 of whole. Whole, that means 40 pages. 3 by 4 of 40 pages. Now, dear students, in this way, right here, multiply 40 pages. Now, 4 times 40. So, 3 multiply 10 pages. is equal to 30 pages. Hence, 30 pages read by Ruby. I hope that you understand, because same questions related just like imagine like first questions. I hope that you understand. I read next questions. A hotel had 80 guests. A hotel had 80 guests. Two by five of them were women. Number of women 2 by 5, and the rest were men. How many men were staying in the hotels? So dear students, now solve the questions in this way. At first you write down number of guests in hotel. Number of guests in hotel is equal to 80, and number of women in hotel is equal to 2 by 5 of whole. That means whole 80 guests. So you write here 80 guests, not guest. 80 guests. So 2 by 5 multiply 80 5 16 jar. 80, that means 2 multiply 16 is equal to 32 women. 32 women. Dear students, but your question asking how many men were staying in the hotel? Number of women 32 women, and how many men? Hence, number of men staying in the hotel is equal to 80 minus 32. That means 10 minus 2, 8, 7 minus 3, 4, 48 men staying in the hotel. You understand? Not only write down 32 answers, because in your question asking how many men were staying in the hotel, 2 by 5 of whole, that means you find out number of women. Number of men, when you subtract total number of men and women, then you find out number of men staying in the hotels. In this way, you solve the questions. Now, last questions of these topics. Jatin walks 3/1/2 kilometers in a day. How many kilometers does he walk in a week? So, dear students, at first, distance covered, distance walk in a day 3/1/2 kilometers, that means 3 × 6 = 7/2 kilometers. Okay, and A week is equal to 7 days. You know that. Now, total distance walk by Jatin is equal to 7/2 multiply 7. That means 7 7 49/2 kilometers. That means 2 2 24 upon 1/2 kilometers walk in a week by Jatin. So dear students, I hope that you understand such type word problems. First of all, you read the word problems once time, two times and understand. Then you make such type problems. I hope that no any problem. So dear student, in exercise 50, please make question number 1 to 5. If any problem, ask them. Thank you, students.